news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be in the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no. I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before we can.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me onto this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word. voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too. Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. So cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above. Careful.
Shaker Lights aus.
You stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know.
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Yan Jing Zhen Da Dian, Yo Kai Le.
Sleep it off. Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started.
Motor vehicles. For English, press 1.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions. Being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least. Bet Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned. Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures. Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here. What did Fisk call this? Vanessa? Always hated this cane. So tacky.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old-school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Can't go in now. She'll see me. Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello?
Not while Craig? She's in there.
Can you hear me? The connect... Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right. I don't believe you. Uh-huh.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. Behind them, but it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing. That's not right. Mouth closed, left arm down. Right palm facing forward. Fits, but it's not the right one. Nope. it. Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's... What the...
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
把文件找出来。
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Shindo!
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
And I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Go. Gotta stay silent. Keep it tight, Pete. Easy does it. Fisk had a lot of stuff. One room at a time. Clear this out before I continue. That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa! What is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically, specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list. Yeah? Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Just cleared out that other room. You know, hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Move. We got 211 in transport. Heading down to Men Central. A couple of suspects.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends. Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker! Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you've built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Attention units. We have a break-in in progress. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. She's trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? Do you only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Is that enough?
Move, move, move! Move.
Like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow, that might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ, you're up late?
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for me, Kate?
Excuse me, pardon me.
Attention units, civilians are trapped following a car crash. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless...
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. I'm here! That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
You're a man,
I'm gonna
Spider-Man.
Tell everybody you're from here. Mr. Muggins, it's Peter Parker. I get paid this week. I can...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Good work, man.
Thank you.
Worst day to my best.
Any directions?
Advised, break-in reported in progress. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
Armed is the most powerful. Spider-Man! Shoot him!
You guys don't look like locksmiths. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.